马上开始，跟着鍾老师学中文。这是第四集 ，Level 4
Lesson 5 第五课。今天我们要学课后活动 ，After School Programs。
预备，开始。课
means school or lessons， 后 after 活动 activities。So after school programs, we say
课后活动。
课后活动。
In Taiwan, other than the academic study, it's very common that kids go to the 课后活动。These programs, 活动, could be for interests, for sports, or for skill advanced purposes. School or lessons, we say 课。
课。
Classes or shift, we say 班。
班
课 and 班 sound similar, but if it is a group setting, we will use 班 for the classes. Team, we say 队
队
group, we say 团
团
category, we say 类
类
for language categories, we say 语言类
语言类
There are composition, 作文课
作文课
Speech 演说课
演说课
English 英语班
英语班
For art categories, we say 才艺类
才艺类
Many people would love to join choir 合唱团
合唱团
Piano lessons 钢琴课
钢琴课
Violin lessons 小提琴课
小提琴课
Art and craft 美劳班
美劳班
Orchestra 管弦乐团
管弦乐团
In short, we could say 乐团
乐团
乐团 also means band. And for sports categories,We say 运动类
运动类
There are swimming classes 游泳班
游泳班
Dancing classes 舞蹈班
舞蹈班
Ballet 芭蕾舞班
芭蕾舞班
Martial art 武术班
武术班
Karate 空手道班
空手道班
Taekwondo 跆拳道班
跆拳道班
Table tennis or people call them ping pong 乒乓球课
乒乓球课
Tennis 网球课
网球课
Basketball team 篮球队
篮球队
Soccer team足球队
足球队
Some people love to play baseball. Baseball team, we say 棒球队
棒球队
And some people love to skate. Skating lessons, 滑冰课
滑冰课
Roller skating, 直排轮班
直排轮班
And for other categories, 其他类
其他类
Like go chess lessons 围棋班
围棋班
Scouting 童军团童 means kid or children 军 means army or discipline 童军团
童军团
Some people love to play magic So they join 魔术班
魔术
That's great. 对话练习大天 and 小玉 go to the same tennis classes. One day, their moms met each other while waiting for them. They were talking about the after-school programs. Let's learn some phrases before we start. It's been a long time. Long time no see. 好久不见
好久不见
After, 以后
以后
Attend 上
上
Start or begin 开始
开始
Besides, in addition 另外
另外
recent or recently 最近
最近
type or kind 种
种
plus 加上
加上
weekend 周末
周末
besides or also we say 还
还
learn we say 学
学
play 打
打
go or go to 去
去
busy we say 忙
忙
week we say 星期
星期
for example Sunday we say 星期天 Monday 星期一 Tuesday 星期二 etc. If you are not familiar with weekdays, please go back to this lesson. I will put the linkage at the end of the class. 小玉妈妈好，
大天妈妈，好久不见。
是啊，好久不见，我也很久没看到小玉了。小玉现在下课以后，去上些什么课后活动呢？
小玉开始上芭蕾舞课了，另外，最近她也开始上钢琴课了。
那加上网球课，她一个星期有三种课后活动吗？
还有耶，周末她还学游泳。那大天呢？
大天星期一和四上英文课，星期二打乒乓球，星期三练乐团，星期五上小提琴课，星期六上午去围棋班，下午要打篮球。
哇，大天好忙啊。
Now let's go back to the normal speed. 小玉妈妈好。
大天妈妈，好久不见。
是啊，好久不见。我也很久没看到小玉了。小玉现在下课以后去上些什么课后活动呢？
小玉开始上芭蕾舞课了，另外最近她也开始上钢琴课了。
那加上网球课，她一星期有三种课后活动吗？
还有耶，周末她还学游泳。那大天呢？
大天星期一和四上英文班，星期二打乒乓球，星期三练乐团，星期五上小提琴课，星期六上午去围棋班，下午要打篮球。
哇，大天好忙哦。
每日学一字。 This is 刀 Two strokes 一横折钩再一撇。刀 also look like this.Two strokes, 一竖,再一竖钩。刀 is another radical. As a radical, 刀 means cut, knife, portion, or something sharp. These are the words under radical, 刀. As a word, 刀 means cut, knife. Things look like a knife, sharp in words, or the unit for counting paper. For example, 一把刀。Means one knife. 刀工 means cutting skills. 一刀 means one cut. Also means 100 pieces of paper. Recently, Chinese use 一刀 to express $1. 一刀两断 means break up. 刀子口豆腐心 means someone with a soft heart, but their words are always sharp. Again, 刀 two strokes.That's all for today. 谢谢你们。下课咯。再见。